Hey guys, we finally did it! We made it to graduation! We can totally clap for ourselves. Not now, Carl. So, when Adriano asked me to do this video, I wasn't really sure what to prepare because it's really hard summing up 3 years in 5 minutes. But then luckily, I have this app called Spacify. It's very similar to Spotify, not sure if you've heard about it. And they just released my year in review. So I thought, all right, let's look at the statistics together. So it's gonna be the first time that I'm watching it together with you guys, and let's jump in. Here we go. Get ready for 2021 Rep, the story of your year with Spacify. So I guess we're gonna see some stuff about the classes, teachers, friends. Let's go. All right, guys, it's been 3 years. Here it is, graduation. Let's see what we're gonna start with. So, who was by your side? I guess these are friends, other than my roommates. I had a lot of roommates. So let's see. These are the people you met the most with. Ah, Marius. Oh, Pranav. Yeah, he's definitely on the top. Steph, oh, these were the times. Not friends yet. These are the people you wish you met in Barcelona. Oh, well, I mean, I guess it's true. I don't know if they had to show that, but yeah, I guess that's true. Spent some serious time talking. Oh, that's cool. 2,000 minutes. We've talked about startups. 2,500 about design. 6,500 about tech. And 9,000 minutes. That's gotta be Rohan talking politics. Yeah, that makes sense. 48 minutes. How did that even make it into the list? Oh, that's Carl not talking about spirituality. Yep. That makes sense. Those stats are quite accurate. World citizen. Wow, would you look at that? 52 countries, that's really cool. Oh, hey, Yasha. Hey, Yasha, congratulations on graduating. To you and Matilda, Naza, Carl, Tamino, all the bachelors from 3 years ago, congratulations to all of us. We are a truly global family. That's really, really cool. By the way, guys, speaking about family. So in my Spotify account, my real Spotify account, I really have a family with people from Harborspace. Now obviously, since we are in Spain, Latin is the first genre that's on our top genres. But we also have classic Persian pop since we have two Persians, actually three right now. But don't judge them like that. Hussein, for example, also listens to Afghan pop and ghost pop, whatever that is. And then on the other side, I can also tell that Roham listens to Italian Baroque. This man has an ancient soul. And that Pranav listens to Melancholia. Maybe I should check up on him. I don't know, sounds like a bit of a problem. And that we have Toronto Rap over here, which I guess is just another name for Drake. I don't know. All right, moving on. Going back to Spacify. Ooh, Pioneer Badge. You became friends before they were famous. Naza. Well, I'm sure that, guys, many of you will become famous in the future, and I'll be proud to have met you here. Let's look at what I've learned this year, so a deeper look into the classes. Alright. I refuse to add one topic. Well, I guess in Harborspace we take many classes, so Harborspace, computer science, entrepreneurship, marketing, I did take some of these, design, and of course, Hannes talking about life and Yep, that's pretty much my experience, I guess. One lucky teacher was my number one. Ah, Andre, oh, these classes were very nice. I hope he liked me. Oh, that's kind of direct. Well, I guess it's a statistic. I mean, it's fine. Okay, moving on. Oh, right, number of startups I pitched, 19. Yeah, baby, that's a lot of ideas. All right, okay, moving on with this app. Which activities kept me busy? Oh, that's cool. I did a lot of stuff in Barcelona. It's been 3 years, baby. Took part in 87 activities just this year. Oh, this is great. This is actually cool. Let's look at what I did the most. Drinks at Airborne, walking on papers for the... crying. Well, I don't know where do these numbers come from. I just want to say, Mom, if you're looking at this video, this is not what I did, all right? I studied hard, okay? I spent my time studying. Let's move on. You've had a lot of coffee, can you tell? Ooh, I do like the coffee in Barcelona. Ugh, Roast Club, Coffee Casa in Bonn, Sierra Coffee all over town, Nomad. Elias, how did they make it here? This is not... Anyways, Slomov. Familia's, I think it was the club? Well, these numbers can't be real, I hope. Okay, let's continue. Indie activities, look at that. Protest for Catalonia. I guess you can really say these are indie activities. Alright, Friendsgiving. Oh, these were such fun events. So gosh, you guys, your food is amazing. Then try to learn Spanish, give up and stay with your una cerveza por favor. Well, guilty as charged, what can I say? Move, then move again. Christ, finding a place here is hard. Ugh, this app is weirdly accurate. I don't know. Hey, here are some numbers. Okay, so 3 years, 45 classes, patatas, bravas, cafe, con leche, these are not stats, Proxima, Parad, Estrella, Dam, La Fira, Mercadona, that's one word. Oh, and finally directed by Harbor Space. Ah, love you guys. So, I guess if there's one thing clear from these statistics we've just seen, it's that Spacify, who made these statistics? I'm not even sure. Guys, congratulations to all of us. I wish you all the best of luck down the road. It was an amazing 3 years for me, and I'm sure that it was an amazing time for you. And I'll see you later.